Howdy, howdy, everybody. It's Cooking with Timothy, and today gonna be making cauliflower cheese soup. Yeah. Gonna try another soup. I gotta go and grab some cauliflower at the store. So I will take you shopping with me so I can get what I gotta get. I hope you all will enjoy this adventure to the store with me on this kind of a rainy day here where I'm at in Michigan today. Yeah, got a rainy day. Cloudy and everything, but hey, it's better than that S word. I tell you that much. But hey, until then, I will be talking to you. Hey, what's up? I'm getting some of this cauliflower. Get a few bags of it. That. And now I've got to get some chicken broth. See you in the soup area. Hey everybody, picked me up some reduced sodium chicken broth. Now I got to go get some cheddar cheese and heavy cream. So I'll see you in those areas. Alright, now I've got to get some cheddar cheese here. And now I've got to get me some heavy cream. See there. I've got me some heavy cream. And I might have a see what kind of chicken they got. Make like a chicken sandwich. See you there. And got me some thin sliced chicken breast. And I gotta get me some hamburger buns. So see you over there. Get me some keto. Keto friendly. Alright. And I'm gonna get me some yogurt. So see you in the yogurt area. Got me some yogurt. And I am done, and I will get this dinner going when I get home. See ya. Alright, people. I'm gonna get my cauliflower cheese soup going. Here. Well, I got a get that going. Gotta add some garlic. To the pan. Okay, turn that down a little bit. Now, gotta add 4 cups of cauliflower, rice, or cauliflower. 3/4 cups. Two cups there. I need some low sodium. Chicken broth. Cream too. Cream in there. This on medium. And I'll show you what you got to do next. Hey everybody, what's up? Me, Timothy. And gonna be making some chicken sandwiches. I got some smoked chicken. There. Gonna season it. Yeah, I got some chicken going in this pan below. I'm just waiting for this soup thing to be done. And I'll come back when I do this. Alright, now what I gotta do is remove thirds of these cauliflowers. Now, the rest of it, is I gotta blend. Now I got that blend. And now what I gotta do is I got to turn down the heat. And I got to add just a half a cup of cheddar cheese. Now stir it. All I do it in bunches. Now, I gotta blend it where it's smooth. Now, gotta add now I gotta remove this off the heat. And gotta add the cauliflower that I took out of there. Back in here. And I will let you know how it is. All right, people. My cauliflower cheese soup is done. So I will let you know how it is. It's good. I like it. Made me a small chicken sandwich. Pretty good. Real good soup. Man, where would I rate this soup? Well, from 0 to 10, I gotta give it a 10. That's how good it is.
Yeah.
I encourage any of you out there, try this recipe. This is good. And it's good and healthy. Another good meal made by Chef Timothy. God, I've been making some good meals, people. I really have. Yep, I really have. I've been making some awesome meals. And I encourage all of you to do that. You know, take a step. You know, you'll feel much better. You'll, and everything. You know, what you eat today ain't that great. So I encourage all of you to get out there and make your bodies better. Well, everybody, hope all of you enjoyed this video here of coming to the grocery store with me and watch me prepare dinner today. And if you did, can you go thumbs up on this video? Hit that thumbs up button. Can you do that? When you do that, it will bring people here to my channel. Also, if you're new and you came along this video, hit that subscribe button down below and subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos here I got. I got plenty of them, so feel free to check them out. Hey, also hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload, you will be notified. But until my next video, they call me Shopping and Cooking with Timothy. And this video's over. Have a good one. Take it easy. Thanks for watching.